Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
Like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeers loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, had a very shiny nose,
like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw him, you would even say it glows,
like a flashlight.
All of the other reindeer, used to laugh and call him names,
like Pinocchio.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games like Monopoly. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
in a tidy whitey's,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history,
like Martin Luther King Jr.
Thank you. Woo! That was Keeghan there doing some funny parts in there.